Here at home, a Blue Ash warehouse is buzzing. Volunteers busy putting together boxes to help children in Haiti. News 5's Michelle Hopkins has our number one story. Michelle.
Yeah, Jack, it's an opportunity for families to get involved in the relief efforts. And it's hands-on, and it's something that can really make a difference. And it all starts with one of these packets. Tonight, how a Child's Hope International is taking relief efforts to a whole other level.
Even before the real work begins at the Blue Ash warehouse, volunteers stack and pack precious cargo headed for Haiti. Diapers are a critical need, but the big focus here, food.
There's rice, soy protein.
Loaded with 21 vitamins and minerals, packets like this could help save young lives at this very critical time.
They're going to be getting good, nutritious food. Their brains are going to develop. Their bodies are going to develop.
And to think all the mixing and packing happens right here with the help of volunteers like you.
So the more supplies we have, the more food we can produce, the more food we can ship.
With the images out of Haiti so fresh, everyday people are reaching out in all kinds of ways.
That's what I love about this area, Michelle. The people here are really responding. They don't know the people in Haiti for the most part. They've never been there. But they're responding with their heart, their hands, and their head. They're thinking of ways to help.
But the hands-on experience you'll get here, personal notes on boxes going from here to Haiti, is something very different.
If they have the opportunity to write the check and come help, then it puts you into it a little bit more.
Yes, it does indeed. And besides monetary donations, the group needs disposable diapers, liquid baby formula, children's shoes and sandals. This is the warehouse where it's all going to be happening this weekend. And you can volunteer to help out. All you have to do is get on our website. We have a link to where you need to register. The times are Sunday, 1 and 3 o'clock. There'll be more times on there as well. But lots of opportunities for families to help out. Reporting live in Blue Ash, Michelle Hopkins, News 5. Michelle.